This is about Betty Davis. That's Betty with a Y, a first-of-her-kind funk pioneer so underappreciated that when you Google her, the search engine thinks you probably meant Betty with an E and points you to information about the golden age of Hollywood cinema star. But this Betty, wife of Miles, was an electrifying star too. A songwriter and singer so erotic, raw, and ahead of her time that no one was ready for her. An earthquaking icon of feminism and black power during a time when it was unheard of for a woman, let alone a black woman, to own her sexuality so explicitly. A woman who had married and divorced Miles Davis before releasing three of the most unexpected and astonishing albums of the 1970s, and who then disappeared. This story is about a girl.